always go around.
Thank you.
Thank you. I know, right? Ktoś masz? Coś
wysiąść? Nie, bo to słońce jest, wiesz, no dlatego... Nie, ja się przesiadłam tu i nie ma słońca.
Dobra, chcesz do tyłu tam? Dawać.
Thank you. young people up until about 26?
The depart at 16.
Oh, 16.
So he departs at 16, gets to Ely Porter Station at 25, you can get on at South Ely, doesn't depart there until 3:35. 65 car from the hat. Oh no, you got 365.
I might get off at South Ely.
Hang on, at the Brickmaster. Where are you getting off?
Probably South Ely.
Yeah, that's if we can't make it. If we're there, South Ely at 3:15, I'll take it off there. Because we won't make it down to Ely.
I'll probably walk down South Ely Lane and then get like each
year. I'm going to get off at South Ely and four places to stay. You've got all four.
How are you even going to get back from Kingston to?
Well, we're not going to get. Well, we are.
We're going to Kingston, but we should probably give us a lift down.
To where?
Because you don't even know which way you took Hayden, do you?
Reese is such a nice person.
Oh, you've met him before?
No.
Oh, yeah.
The heater from judging what I've seen.
Judging by what you've seen and heard.
Because where did Reese go after the Rodford running game? Did they took Hayden?
Oh, let me see. I don't know. They dropped me off at Ilford Station. I got off at Ilford.
Oh, so they went then running around Ilford.
I think there's two route masters, one here and one behind it. Look up ahead.
Maybe we've got a new one.
Yeah, they dropped me at Ilford Station. And after, I don't know where they went after that.
The new one
can
just speed past.
I wish a TA was running to Eden Broadway.
Look, look behind you. You've got a green one there and you've got a green one there.
Yeah. Well, I'm having trouble turning around, so I can only face.
But the green one is only turning in a hand.
Harry wants to see to himself. I'll try not to drink much while I'm out.
Cool, cool. So we'll just go buy a coffee machine.
Go buy a coffee machine.
Yeah,
tea machine.
Yeah.
Tiffin Girls School. I remember seeing this last Sunday when we were doing this. I don't think we're going to be back by the time we think we're going to be back.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying.
I don't think we're going to. Don't think we're going to. And then? You go past South Eden.
Yeah,
South
Eden. That, according to Hayden's timetable, goes there.
Okay. Off. Top of these, all this popping on and off buses.
there's not a lot of queue.
Like, it's mainly just the station.
Pardon?
It's mainly just the station.
It's mainly just the station at queue. We're gonna get off after Q Bridge. I'm just gonna put my seat in.
back in a minute, hang on. Right. See ya. Goodbye.
You said if the like, if it's departing at the least point like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
And we said and everyone said Redford is fine. Is Redford right. Good?
Yeah. Yeah. Adam, what would you be doing then? Staying on this to Ealingdon?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, but we want to get a picture of Boston as
well. Well, you won't get.
I'm not going to get a picture.
You could try and get a picture of Sid over there from the front.
I mean, you're quite welcome to come with us to Kingston and then back, but that's going to get you home too late, isn't it, Adam?
Yeah.
So you stay on this one then?
Because we don't get to there till 4:41. Reese is not going anywhere near Blackfriars.
Well, why do you keep mentioning Blackfriars?
Because that's the closest place we can get off.
Oh, and then?
Blackfriars just like a little ground to Barbicot,
sorry. Oh, I see. And, I don't know where Reese keeps his vehicle, but he'll be.
Yard somewhere. Yeah, I know. I've got a video on my phone where Reese has all three of his
buses in background, so when I'm just
how much
of his
what buses does he have?
He
has two martial darts and one.
Oh. I'd love to get like an Elkin Hockley line so that he can use
them.
They used to be
there. And you rode TA1?
TA1?
Yeah, that's what he's called. It did go to East Grinstead Road.
I'll say how busy the bus is doing. This is fairly busy, but not not there.
Everybody's swarming 239.
Yeah, you need to get it.
Everybody's probably swarming TA239.
And ENL1.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just remember ENL1.
Isn't T1 preserved?
Yeah,
that way Brooklyn's.
Yeah. Trevor, you saw, did you see T1 at Brooklyn's?
Probably.
But T1 did part next to ENL1.
Oh, okay. Yeah, probably, very likely.
Because T1 was the last T left at Ash Grove. Because I went there.
Oh, right.
Just to have a look around for one fastest subscribers special. And supposedly they let me look around some of the old
2500s.
Oh, right. That parked down there. And then some other guy went, someone's had a problem with the blinds. And
I wonder who that was. In my younger day, that'd have been me fiddling with the blinds.
I really do need to preserve something like a tea in one of
the I don't know if we're doing it now, though. I think it's you guys.
Yeah. But I want to do it for like a 107 running 10.
Hmm.
222 has 40. What? 222 has. E400
got
it again.
Oh? Yeah, it did. Yeah, I just showed him.
Yeah. Oh, there's the Opta S team.
Yeah, there is that.
I'm not going to pay that.
Do you have to pay on the train?
Yeah, I do.
I don't think Greece. No,
we'll be going southbound.
Right. I don't think, if I may say this, I don't think Greece will be taking us lot once it's finished his route. I don't think he will. If you lot are going on the train, I'll come on. For you. nearer the time, I can give you an approximate time. I'm never one to get there as it opens. I don't like queuing up. I normally get there about 12 midday,
sure.
Something like that. Yeah, about 12 midday, I'll get there.
Yeah.
It costs you about $8.50 to get in. But if you haven't got the money.
We're in Brentford now.
Yeah. If you don't have the money, I'll pay for you to get in.
Okay.
Nice to see you.
Yeah.
Have a good trip,
mate. Thank you.
Yeah, bye.
See you.
Cheerio.
Thank you.